Hello there, little friends. Today we're driving into the enchanting world of Dora the Explorer with the episode titled Dora's Fairy Godmother Risk from the 8th season. Join Dora Boots and all our friends as they embark on a magical journey to risk Dora's Fairy Godmother. It's a whimsical adventure filled with enchanted forests, fairy dust, and heartwarming moments. So let's sprinkle some kindness, put on our imagination, and venture into the magical realm of Dora's Fairy Godmother-esque together! Episode start with Dora and Boots. Dora say hola, soy Dora. And Boots say, and then Boots. And Dora say, we're fixing Boots' radio show. And Boots say, so Dora can read me a story from my favorite book. And Dora say, do you have a favorite book? Yes, Dora. Dora and Boots say, awesome. And Boots take a hammer and say, ooh, I can fix the chair with my hammer. And Boots fix the chair. And Dora say, wow, you fixed that chair super fast, Mr. Fix It. Boots laughing. And Dora take a book and say, moi bien, Boots. Now we can read your book together. And Boots say, alright. Dora and Boots sit in the chair. And Dora say, once upon a time, there was a fairy godmother who traveled with her doggy, giving wishes to everyone across the land. The fairy godmother gave a mermaid a new peach house made of clams and shells. Wish, wish, wish! She gave Cinderella a pumpkin carriage. Wish, wish, wish! And she even gave a brave knight a rainbow to rescue the princess in the tower. Wish, wish, wish! Boosie, wow, that's so cool! Dora say everyone loved the fairy godmother because she always gave the best wishes, and today she was going to give her doggy Abusi his very own wish. Dora say, but when the fairy godmother looked around, she couldn't find him anywhere. Fairy godmother started calling for her dog. Pirito, don't disturb. The dog goes, aruf, aruf, aruf. Dora say, the fairy godmother locked and locked and found the doggy lost inside a rocky cave. And just before she could reach him, a big wind came and blew. Boosie, the rocks down. The rocks trapped the doggy inside the cave and broke the fairy godmother's wand in half. The dog goes, aruf, aruf, aruf. And Dora say, and when the wind broke in half, all of the wishes she gave today broke in half too. Boosie, oh no. Where are the two pieces of the wand, Dora? Where? Dora see half of the wand was stuck in the cave, and the other half flow. Whoa! We see the other half of the wand is coming out of the box. Dora see is coming to us. Help me catch it. Reach up your hand and catch it. Catch it. Catch it. We got it. We've got to help the fairy godmother fix her wand. Boots says so she can get her doggy back. Yeah, I can help. My toolbox has lots of school tools to fix anything. Let's go. Dora say, we've got to go into the box to fix the fairy godmother's magic wand. To go into the box, we say, entra libro. Can you say entra libro? Entra libro, Dora. And we say, entra libro. Dora say, great, sit with us. Entra libro! Dora and Boots magically get in the book. Dora and Boots shouted, whoa! Dora and Boots rush! Dora see, we made it under the fairy tie book. And we see, now let's find the fairy godmother. Dora see, Claro Boots, who do ask for help? We don't know which way to go. The map, Dora, the map. Dora say, the map, right. You have to see, map. And we say, see map, see map. Map! Map up here and start singing. I am the map, I am the map. Here's the map, here's the map. I am the map. Oh, Dora and Boots need to help the fairy godmother fix her wand so she can get her puppy back. Well, I know where to find the fairy godmother. She's at the highest cave. To get to the highest cave, first you need to go through Cinderella's garden, then go up the best arc. And that's how we get to the highest cave. Arf, arf, arf! Map says, remember, garden, beast arc, Hi, Kev. Sit with me. Garden. Pistak. Ice Kev. Garden. Pistak. Ice Kev. Garden. Pistak. Ice Kev. Sweet tell Dora. First you go to the garden. Dora say, where to go first? The garden, Dora, the garden. Dora say, the garden. Correcto. Sandrilla's garden. To get to the garden, do we take the path with the hot flowers or the show flowers? The show flowers, Dora, the show flowers. Dora say, the show flowers. Muy bien. Vamos, let's go fix the fairy godmother one. Abu says she can get her puppy back. Let's go. Dora and Abu start singing their own song. We'll fix it, we'll fix it. Riparala, there is a magic wand that's broken. Riparala, the fairy godmother needs our fixing help today. And we can look for other things to fix along the way. Meren, the mermaid's house, there is something wrong. Repara! She's sad because half her house is gone. Repara! Let's look closely. Where is the other half of the house? Right, Dirite! Ooh! I can fix the house with my glow! Ahora, Marilla! Repara! We'll look for that to fix along the way. And then we'll help the fairy godmother fix her one today. Yeah! Dorothy, vamos! Dora and Moose continue on their way. Dorothy, look, we're almost to Sandrilla's garden. They get see, yeah, yeah! But, Moose say, but! They get say, ah, oh, I can swing open. Moose try and say, it sure can. Dorothy, don't worry, Gate, we'll help you. Look, Moose, the door won't open because some of the screws are missing. So it can swing open, but I know someone who can fix it. Digitsi, ho ho! Abutsi, me, I can fix it. I am sure I have some screw in my toolbox. Dorothy, great boots. And let's see how many screws are missing. Mary, the door has 6 screw slots, but we only have 1, 2, 3 screws filled in. So how many more screws do we need? 3, Dora, 3. Digitsi, 3. Dorothy, correcto. Abus take a screw and say, here is one. Abus put the first screw. Abus take another screw. Digitsi, that won't work, Boots. Bootsy, oops. Abus take another screw and say, 2. Abus put the second screw. Abus take another screw. Abus, oh, that won't work either. And they all giggling. Abus take another screw and say, 3. Abus spot the third screw and say, I found 3 screws. Abus fix the 3 screws. Digitsi, you did it. You did it, Boots. You really are master fix it. Dorothy, and thank you for helping too. Come on. Dora and Boots get through the gate. Abus say, we made it to Sandrilla's garden. A sound goes, are you the man? Help, help. Dorothy, I'm here. This is Sandrilla. Abusi and her pumpkin carriage, but it looked like something wrong. Dora and Moose go to Sandrilla. Dora say, we can help you, Sandrilla. Sandrilla say, oh, amigos, I am so glad you're here. My wish broke and now my carriage won't go. Abusi, oh no, we've got to get through the garden too, Sandrilla. We're trying to help the fairy godmother fix her wand. How are we gonna get through the garden, Dora? Dorothy, we've got to put the carriage back together again so it can move out of the way. Abutsi, I know, I've got the right tool for this, my hammer. Dorothy, will you help us fix Sandrilla's carriage? Yes, Dora. Dorothy, fantastico. We have to fix Sandrilla's carriage. Look, we have 2 wheels, a door and a roof. What goes here? The roof, Dora, the roof. Abutsi, oh yeah, yeah, the roof. Abus use the hammer and fix the roof. Dorothy, and what goes here? The door, Dora, the door. Abusi, the door, you got it. Abus use the hammer and fix the door. Dorothy, yucky. What goes down here? The well, Dora, the well. Abus say, right, the well. Abus use the hammer and fix the well. ادرسي جو مستر فيكسيت جو اموسي جو داز نيو دورا هاها ادرسي فاموس ويف غات تو جيت ثرو ذيس جاردن اموسي او اند ساندري لاز غونا جيف اس ا رايد And they all get in the carriage. Sandrina said, Arre, Kawaiu. The horse went in and they start moving. Abu saw something and said, Hey, isn't that your Sandrina? Sandrina said, Sibus, Mizapatia. Dora said, Oh, we don't want to bump into Sandrina's sleeper. Abu said, Turn, horsey, turn. He's not doing anything, Dora. Sandrina said, My horse understands Spanish boots. Dora said, We've got to get the horse to turn, so we don't bump into Sandrina's slippers. In English, we say, Turn horse. In Spanish, we say, Voleta caballo. Can you say, Voleta caballo? Voleta caballo. And we say, Voleta caballo. Dora said, Great. Till the horse, Voleta caballo. Voleta caballo. The horse didn't hear us louder. Volita caballo. The horse took the other path. Dorabus and Sandrina made it through the garden. The three of star pairs and play happy tune to complete the mission. Abusi, yeah, we made it past Sandrina's garden. Dorasi, gracias por ayudarnos, amigos. Sandrina say, and you too, Boots. Muchas gracias. Sandrina kiss Boots. Abu said de nada. Two birds take the Sandrina slippers and give it to Sandrina. Dora and Boots with Sandrina and continue their way. Boots say, Where are you next, Dora? Dora say, Garden, Pen's Dark, Ice Cave. We made it through Sandrina's garden. Che, so next is there. The Pen's Dark, Dora, the Pen's Dark. Dora say, Pen's Dark, right. To get to the Pen's Dark, Do we take the path called Los Patos or called Los Ovejas? Los Patos or Las Ovejas? Con Los Patos, Dora. Dora say, Con Los Patos. Muy bien. Vamos, let's go fix Fairy Godmother Wen. Boo say, so she can get her puppy back. Let's go. Dora and Boo start singing their one song. We'll fix it. We'll fix it. Reparala. There is a magic wand that's broken. Reparala. The fairy godmother needs our fixing here today. And we can look for other tasks to fix along the way. Look, that night has started. And he can't go. Reparala. Cause he's missing half of his rainbow. Reparala. And let's look closely. Where is other half of the rainbow? Right, there it is. Oh, I am gonna need a really special tool to fix the rainbow. Let's see. Uh-oh, I know. I can use my fan. Go, Mr. Fix-It, go. Ripa-la-la. We'll look for time to fix along the way. And then we'll help the fairy godmother fix her wand today. Yay! Dora and Boots continue their way. Suddenly Boots saw something and said, Look, we're almost to the best hall. Come on. The fairy godmother needs our help. Dora said, vamos. Dora and Boots continue their way. Suddenly something started following them. I would say, Hey, Dora, I think that's one of the three little biggies. Dora said, I don't think just a biggie Boots. Who is it? Swapper appeared. Zoop. Swapper! Dora and Boots shouted, Swapper! Dora said he's gonna try to swap Boots' toes. Abu said, Not my toes! I need him to fix the fairy godmother's wand. Dora said, We need your help to stop Swapper. We have to see Swapper new weapon. Sit with us. Swapper new weapon. Swapper new weapon. Swapper new weapon. Swapper say, Oh man! And go for good. Dora say, I will stop Swapper, come on. Dora and Boots continue their way. And we say, hey, look, Dora. There is Jack. Dora say, Miren. I think his pencil stock broke in half too. Dora and Boots go to the Jack. Jack say, yeah, Dora. Half of my steps are missing. And now I can't climb up the pedestal. And we say, we've got to get up there too, Jack. We're gonna help the fairy godmother fix her wand. Right, Dora? Dora say, right. Abu said, "What do we do, Dora? What do we do?" Dora said, "Lock boots. I think we have to put the tape in the right number order." Abu said, "We can do it. We can do it. My screwdriver can help us fix the beanstalk." Abu tried to fix the beanstalk, but it's not work. Abu said, "Oops, that's not right." Dora said, "Remember, boots. We have to get the tape into the right number order." Abu said, "Oh yeah, yeah." Dora said, "The beanstalk is missing the first number. What number goes here?" "One, Dora, one." Abu said, "One, right." Dora said, "Count with us. One, two." Dora said, "What number goes after?" "Three, Dora, three." Abu said, "Three, right. Where is the three?" "There, Abu, there." Dora said, "See, I star. Now we have one, two, three, four. What number goes after?" "Five, Dora, five." Abu say, "Five, right. Where is the five?" "There, boots, there." Dora say, "There, muy bien. One, two, three, four, five, six." Dora say, "Yaki, what number goes here?" "The seven, Dora, the seven." Abu say, "The seven, right. And there it is." "All right, the pin starts back together again. Climb up, climb up." Dora and Jack climb up the tree. Suddenly they reach to the top. The tree of stoppers and play happy turn to complete the mission. Abu say, "We made it up the beanstalk. Dora say, "Gracias por ayudarnos. You're great with numbers." Jack say, "Yeah, thanks for helping. Good luck." Abu say, "Who do next, Dora?" Dora say, "Garden, beanstalk, heist cave. We made it through Sandrella's garden, check. And out the beanstalk, check. So next is the heist cave, Dora, the heist cave." Dora say, "Heist cave, right. La cueva más alta. En qué camino está la cueva? En el camino con las nubes rosadas o con las nubes blancas? Rosadas o blancas?" "Las blancas, Dora, las blancas." Dora say, "Las blancas, muy bien. Vamos. Let's go fix the fairy godmother's van." Abu says she can't get her puppy back. "Let's go." Dora and Boots continue on their way. Dora and Boots start bouncing in the cloud. Abu says, "Cool. These clouds sure are bouncy." Dora says, "Yeah, Boots. And these bouncy clouds can get us up there fast. Vamos." Boots says, "Hey, we've got to bounce higher." Dora says, "We need your help to bounce up the clouds. Bounce with us. Bounce, bounce, bounce. It's working. Faster. Bounce, 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 bounce." Abu say, "Thanks for helping us bounce." Dora say, "Fairy godmother, we've got half of your wand." Fairy godmother say, "La mitad de mi varita mágica. Thank you. I've been looking everywhere for it, and I've been trying to get the other half, but I can't reach it. No alcanzo." Dora say, "We can help Fairy Godmother." I would say, "Yeah, I've got a tool for that. I can get it out with my claw pickup tool." Dora say, "Boots needs your help to look inside the cave." "Is this the one?" "No, Dora, no." Dora say, "No." "Is this the one?" "No, Dora." Dora say, "No, what is it?" "A frog." Dora say, "A frog, let's keep looking. Is this the one?" "Yes, Dora." Dora say, "Si, muy bien." Boots got it. "Steady, Boots, steady." Boots take the one and give him to Fairy Godmother. I would say, "Oh, I've got some sticky tape to fix the one." Dora fix the one. Dora say, "Yeah, we fixed the one. Now let's get the doggy back." Fairy Godmother say, "Help me wave the wand to free the doggy. Put your hand out in front of you and wave the wand. Wave the wand and say, wish, wish, wish. Wish, wish, wish. Louder. Wish, wish, wish." The Fairy Godmother save her dog. The dog goes, "Aroof, aroof." Dora say, "Oh, the dog is so happy." Abu say, "Haha, and now it's time for you wish, doggy." Look, the dog is making his wish. Dora say, "What's the doggy wishing for?" "A toy car, Dora." Dora say, "Right, a toy car." Godmother say, wish, wish, wish. The cartoon magically appears. The dog goes, aroof, aroof, aroof. Godmother say, amigos, you were so great at fixing all the wishes today that I have a special wish for you. Wish, wish, wish. I would see, oh, Dora see a magic carpet. I would see, that's who cool. Wee, woo, wee, woo. Dora see, hooray. We helped the fairy godmother fix her magic wand. Boots says so she could get her doggy back. The three of us tappers and play happy don't to complete the mission. Dora and Moosey, we did it! And they all start singing the final song. Thank you for joining us on this magical journey through Dora's fairy godmother-esque. Together, we explored enchanting forests, overcome obstacles, and discover the true power of friendship and kindness. Stay tuned for more enchanting adventures. Don't forget to subscribe for our next captivating episode. Farewell for now, and may your day be filled with magic and wonder.